Hello, Kaye's from your Valentine's treasure hunt. To my darling Melanie, check by the telly. Say groovy when you see this movie. Oh dear, was that okay for you? Clue two. The tempter may be cold, but they should still melt your heart. What's that? Do I need to go somewhere?
Oh.
Melt. What would melt things? Do I need to find something that will melt something?
Somewhere that you wouldn't melt things? I don't know.
The temperature may be cold, but they should still melt your heart. Right. So I'm going to tempt it towards the kitchen. Okay. Something in the French, maybe? Yes! Clue number three. Oh, I got some chocolates. Yes, you can. Why have you done that? My little fox, check the wall box. The wall box. Right, okay. By wall box, do you mean kind of cupboard? Okay, let's have a look in some wall boxes. There's nothing in there. Oh, look, there's some things in there. Okay, we've got some crackers. Ooh. Clue number four. To the next room, my flower, where the kids will shower. Ooh, watch the bowl behind you. Am I going to the next room? But the fact it says shower, do I need to go to the bathroom? Let's go and have a look. Valentine's Day. Whoa, look. Oh, let's have a look. We've got a heart-shaped bath pillow. Good. This is, I can't see that. This certificate is to announce that Melanie officially is the world's number one Valentine. This certificate represents your excellence within the field of being totally lovely and gorgeous. Always giving the best hugs and kisses, doing special romantic things, being the best Valentine ever. Oh, have an award, yay! And then another clue, number five. Romance is in the air. Collect your bear onto the bedroom and see the place in bloom. Horny devil. I'd love my bars at work. How about I? No more clues.